you take that seat and unbuckle that seatbelt. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your child on the aisle. Please take your child back.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my greatest honor and pleasure to introduce to you the man of the moment.
Thank you very much. I want to make an announcement. Can you give me a
hero. They are dying. My hero.
Great Nigerians. This is Allen Onyema. I'm very happy and I give honor and glory to God Almighty for bringing you back home to your fatherland.
Yes.
We are grateful to the government for allowing us to come and bring you home. So what will happen is that the immigration officials here, you will find out your luggage is safe. Your luggage is safe, none will miss. We got it so that they can take your names, give you money that you will use in transporting yourself home. Retired card for 2 months so that you can be contacting government.
Yes.
They have plans to resettle you, they have plans to get the Bank of Industry to help you with soft loans. So, but to be able to capture you, the immigration officials will help us. You file out quietly, you follow them to the hall where they will take your details, give you number that you'll be calling when you get home and everything. Please let us do it quietly. Your luggage is safe. Okay. You are safe. We thank God Almighty for saving your life. We are one Nigeria. There's no Igbo, there's no Yoruba, there's no Hausa. What we have is one Nigeria. Sing the national anthem.
Thank you, sir.
More grace, more blessing, may your days be long. Thank you.
We shall be well with you. Any power against you will never succeed. God will keep you alive. You shall see your children today. As you wipe away my friends and my fear, may God bless you and lift you up. In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
They should give us the document. Now we'll start.
Thank you.